Tedy Bruschi helped make a dream come true for a little boy in Methuen. All he had to do was show up. Four-year-old Jake Santos jumped into the former Patriots' arms at an appearance at Papageno's today. Jake's mom had posted a video of him crying when he found out that Bruschi wasn't playing for the Pats anymore. But meeting his hero made it all better. Bruschi even let Jake wear his Super Bowl ring. So cute.